TLC driving by Brissett through some contact, can't finish. Down with the loose ball is Evans. Off for Ennis. Good work in transition. Brissett the other way for the 905. Up ahead for Ennis. Back-to-back buckets for Tyler Ennis. And a timeout taken by Sean Fine. Paul McMurray and Deng Adell have also checked in for Long Island. Ennis down the right side. Tyler Ennis has six straight points for the 905. Brings Long Island back within one. Now Ennis down the left side. Off the window. Tyler Ennis is 4 of 5 from the floor.
2 of 3 from 3-point in both games. So easy to remember for Juwan Evans, the guy who tormented the Long Island Nets and getting that bucket to go right there. They're starting to fall. It seems like here on this homestand, when they've fallen and gone in for Long Island, they've come in bunches. That's certainly what the Nets are hoping for. He have a conversation with Nicholas Claxton about the benefits of getting big minutes in the G League and, you know, going on assignment from Brooklyn. Nets can't buy a bucket from long range, and 905 now going to take their time.
Ennis overhands. Tyler Ennis up to 20. The 905 going to slow things down here with a 6-point lead. Ennis turns on the jets, blows by Kennedy, and finishes. Ennis, the floater, goes.
And that could be the nail in the coffin here as the Nets